Chaos and destruction in the heart of the city.
Anyone that is not injured or involved, move back!
Witnesses stunned after Friday night drinks turned into a terrifying ordeal.
It was horrific. It was just people just screaming. I think one guy yelled up, my leg. And it sort of missed me by a couple of inches.
The frenzied aftermath of a rogue Land Rover on Pier Street just before 6:30 last night.
Car came around the corner at incredible speed and flattened the accelerator.
Police say the driver mounted the footpath and hit a parked Corolla, the sheer force pushing the parked car into a group of diners outside My Place Bar and Restaurant.
I was at the table where the guys were taken out, and I had gone to buy a beer, and when I came back, someone had sat at that table, and so I went inside, and it would have been me, for sure.
But the crash failed to stop the driver. Security cameras show the moment he flipped his four-wheel drive further up the street before onlookers like Priyesh Adiita and his friends ran to pull the jam door open to check on the driver.
Yeah, he was groaning and moaning a bit. We couldn't understand what he was saying, but we knew that he was okay, he was responsive.
Others rushed to help those who had been hit.
Most of the customers went outside and at least made sure they were looking for someone to help out. So, thanks go to them.
A 71-year-old man died at the scene. At least 11 ambulances were called to help deal with the mass casualties. Paramedics triaged on site, treating a number of wounded people, with five taken to hospital.
I've reached out to one person this morning and he seems to be okay. He went to get his arm cast this morning.
The alleged driver, James Eric Glasford, was due to appear in court this morning in a bedside hearing from hospital, but the 60-year-old was heavily sedated and unresponsive, so the matter was adjourned until Monday.
He's facing dangerous driving causing death and no authority to drive charges, as witnesses face a traumatic memory of a night gone horribly wrong.
It was shocking, yeah, very shocking. A man passed away in front of me.
Stephen Thomas for 10 News First.
And Stephen Thomas joins us live from Royal Perth Hospital with the latest on the injured. Stephen, how are they doing?
Chris, the injuries ranged from possible chest and leg injuries to broken bones and fractures. While many were treated at the scene, about half a dozen were taken to hospital. Two 25-year-old men remain here in Royal Perth Hospital in a stable condition, while a 29-year-old man who was treated and sent home has since returned and is being reviewed by paramedics. A fourth man has since been discharged, as a 41-year-old man remains in a serious condition in Fiona Stanley Hospital. And Chris, the alleged driver, who was heavily sedated this morning, remains here in Royal Perth in a serious but stable condition.